is to get started. So, now let's start and move ahead. Prayer does not change God, but it changes who prays. Let's all praise for the prayer song.
Even in the darkest of times, if one only remembers to turn. So, now I kindly request our Honorable Principal, Dr. E. Kamalanathan, Dean of Academics, Dr. V. R. Ravi, Dean, School of Biotech and Chemical Engineering, Dr. D. Yuvaraj, and our HOD, Dr. J. V. Veeramalini, to lighten the lamp.
General Manager, ONGC, Government of India,
our all deans, all associate deans, all deputy deans, all head of the department, our faculty members and students, good morning to all. I welcome you in this technical club, chemical forum, inaugural function. A technical club is an integral part of all the students' life, which gives us knowledge as well as skill development. To encourage the informal learning and creative leadership, the teamwork of Department of Chemical Engineering initiated the technical club, Chemical Forum, to motto the ignorant, innovative skills among the students. The main objective of the Chemical Forum to develop the skill development of the student and create the platform to the student, by the student, learning through activities, like project-based learning, mini project, technical events, workshops, etc. Among the students in the college, it is very important to have the skill development as well as the. Our institution have taken the more number of initiatives for education as well as the skill development. We can learn through different styles. We can learn through the different styles. I know, I understand, I apply, I analyze, I create, I evaluate. I evaluate full, we can able to learn through the skill development. The technical club events brings the confidence and the inspiration of the student's life. That's why we are organizing the every semester the technical events by different types of the clubs. Artificial intelligence club by the AI department, Biotechion, Biotech department, Chemical Forum, Chemical department, Smart City club, Civil department, Hackathon club, CSE department, Cyber Security club, IT department, Innovative IoT club, EC department, Design Thinking club, Mechanical department, MBA departments running the four clubs. HR club, financial club, marketing club, operational management club, SNS departments running the two club, communications club and mathematics club. In the pipeline of this semester, the technical clubs events are Codathon by CSE department and Hackathon by IT department, IELTHON by the EC department. I would like to thank our management, our principal, our deans, associate deans, deputy deans, all head of the department as well as faculty member who encourage our student to progress in education as well as skill development. Thank you. Thank you.
Now I request Dean School of Biotech and Chemical Engineering, Dr. D. Varaj, to deliver a summarized words with us.
Respected principal sir, Dean Academic sir, and Deputy Dean Dr. Vishnu Kumar, all the associate deans, the other deans of other schools, HODs and faculty members and students. A wonderful morning this day in inaugurating the Chem Forum platform by the Chemical Engineering Department, and the people who are worked behind it, they did an excellent job in bringing it up to this level. Even though this particular forum had initiated a few events earlier, this is the official inauguration of the Chem Forum team. So I take the privilege in also extending my warm welcome to our chief guest of the day, Mr. Bhakyanathan D. Thomas, retired ONGC. So welcome you sir again. And this is my pleasure in introducing the office bearers of this Chem Forum team. This particular forum is presided by Thomas Edison, a fourth year student of chemical engineering. I think you please come forward and he is rightly supported by the Vice President, Sri Lanka S, along with 30 members, Lakshman Kumar and Jesha. The secretary for this particular forum is Prakash P. And efficiently supported by Bhairamani and Meena Krishna. Joint Secretary Akash S. Supported by Sri Mundar and Maria Gopi and Satish Kumar. So these people will serve as a platform in interacting with the other clubs and bringing up such and many events to increase the skill sets and the technical knowledge of students. And I also wish them good luck in bringing up such many events, and the final year students, you will have to take this life forward to all your juniors also. All the best and congrats team Chemical Engineering.
Academics Dr. V.R. Ravi to address the students about the club athletes.
Dr. E. Kabanao, sir, honorable chief guest, respected deans, respected HODs, respected deputy deans, associate deans, my dear faculty members, and my dear student friends, very good morning to one and all present here. I am really very happy to participate this inaugural function of technical development, Chem Forum, organized by the Department of Chemical Engineering. It is very well known that Department of Chemical Engineering is one of the active department in this campus, and the faculty members of this department all are very active. The same way, the students of the Chemical Engineering Department should be very active. Because of that only, this opportunity is given to you. That is, you can also participate in a different clubs like this Chem Forum Club, Technical Club, even Professional Society, and then Industry Institution Innovation Council, through which you have to actively participate and you have to prove your talent, and also you should gain knowledge and skills. So as per our principles or guidelines, every department should start one technical club, and that's why the Chemical Engineering Department also starting this technical club. And I request all the students to participate, the Chemical Engineering Department students should participate in this technical club, as well as you can also participate in the other technical clubs in this campus. And this technical club is going to organize many events like workshop, seminar, and then value added courses, and then industry expert talk, and then internship, intern training. Many things will be organized by this technical club, through which definitely you will gain a lot of knowledge and skill sets. I wish the Department of Chemical Engineering to organize many events through this technical club. And also, I wish all the chemical engineering students should gain more and more knowledge and skill sets through this technical club. Thank you very much.
I now request the president of Chem Forum Club, Mr. B. Thomas Edison, to felicitate the president. Please, sir. To invite our honorable principal, Dr. E. Kamalanandan, to deliver the inaugural address. Please, sir.
Colonel Professor Dr. Vail C. R. Rangarajan, founders, president, Madam Dr. Shakuntala Rangarajan, chairperson and managing trustee, Mrs. Rangarajan Mahalakshmi Kishore, Dynamic Vice President Mr. K.B. Kishore Kumar, and guest of the day, Parthinathan B. Thomas, General Manager retired from ONGC, and our beloved Dean Academics, Professor Dr. B. R. Ravi, and Dean School of Biochemical Engineering, Professor Dr. Yuvraj, and Head of the Department, Dr. Veeramohini, and Deputy Dean of Chemical Engineering Department, Dr. Saramaraj, and the Dean of R&D, Dr. B. Bharati Raja, and Dean Placement Dean, Dr. Suresh, Dean Science and Humanities, first year, Dr. Naga Shankar, Associate Dean, Dr. Gopinath, Institute Innovation Center, Deputy Dean Dr. N. Gayatri, Deputy Dean of Technical Staffs Dr. Vishnu Kumar, and other heads, and the members of this technical club, and the students of the second, third, fine years. Very good morning, all of you. Really great day today. Pleasant morning that the department is inaugurating this technical club. Really, with some initiative, the chemical engineering department initiated this club activity, and the institute level, all the clubs are headed by Dr. Vishnu Kumar, who is the deputy dean for this. The overall initiative taken by Dr. Vishnu Kumar. And by the way, the school deans and the heads are taking in the departmental level. I feel today very happy to join for this function of inaugurating this Chem Forum for Chemical Engineers. Is it right? Chem Forum for Chemical Engineers. Yes, I walked into this hall, and some noise in the hall, seminar hall. No, when we start the function, as the members, they get in, deans and principal and everybody, students, they should keep, maintaining silence in the hall, actually. That's the code of ethics. What were we studying? Engineering. Tell me that without knowing anything. We say that after 4 years I am engineer by not learning anything. Culturally, ethically, morally, how should be the engineer? What should be the engineer actually? We should know something, we should learn something out of all these 4 years. What should be an engineer actually? We need to follow some procedures, guidelines. Now with respect to the place. When you are in the classroom, when you are in the playground, or when you are somewhere actually, so you are chatting and other things that can be, that you can do. But as the function that you want to, be here in this auditorium today, so you have to follow some guidelines. You have to follow some guidelines that makes, the chief guest or the people, whoever they come here, they feel the pleasant atmosphere. How you are creating this, providing the platform for the people actually. That is more important, okay? Right, really good something, So therefore, through this club, really definitely, you can organize many events. You can organize many events. The aim of the club and other various, programs, what to arrange is to get some sound skills, to get some sound skills actually. Sound skills in the sense that you have to develop by learning, by participating in various events. We say in general curricular and co-curricular activities or extracurricular activities, something like that. It's a mixed mode, the combination of co-curricular and extracurricular, co-curricular and extracurricular. This is something called beyond teaching, beyond classroom teaching. This is something called beyond classroom teaching. So yes, students should realize the purpose of this engineering education. Now, why I came here for this college? for this institute, why I joined, what I am going to learn. Is it really useful for this 4-year program that is helping me? Now when I walk out from this institution, are you able to get useful, what to say that, or the outcome, what is really that you want? Are you getting the outcome out of this program? It is all measurable. No, you have to think. No, if you don't think that is how the people are making some noise and other things, by not realizing what is the program and what you are organizing actually here. Now out of this, what you are going to get it, and how you are going to apply, in real time. So without knowing things, people are simply walking in and walking out the place. What is the use of it, you tell me? So try to realize something, as chemical engineers. What you want to get it, that is more important. Without learning anything, if you say, I am a chemical engineer, what chemical engineer you are going to do in the industry? What is the role of chemical engineer in the industry, pharmaceutical industry? What you are going to do, you tell me that without knowing the chemistry, when you take a movie, a director and the assistant director are the people who are in the field actually, a choreographer or something like that. A chemistry, the people, they say that the combination of hero and heroine, with a song or whatever, in the place where they suit, the chemistry should come within them actually. The lyrics and the dance, what they perform, there should be a chemistry. Like what you study, as a chemistry, a mixed mode, a theory, and as well as the lab, the practicals, the combination, the chemistry, is it really that you are learning a kind of knowledge, technical knowledge, as chemical engineer, as a chemical engineer? You are doing more experiments with chemicals and other things, so there is an action and reaction. All these things comes out of your lab experiments as chemical engineer. Is it really you are performing, you are knowing all reactions, what is happening actually? So you should know, what all these things as chemical engineer. It's not easy, you should learn many more things. So after these 4 years, where you want to land yourself, you have to decide. What is your objective. You are not a small kid, try to think. People would have come here, candidates like with lower cutoff or average cutoff or higher, high cutoff. There are categories. Even the 110 cutoff can become like a thing. There is nothing like that. There is to differentiate now. The people, the candidates who spend more of time in learning, self-learning, who acquires more knowledge, definitely they can beat. They can become, champion of the champion. Champions. All are champions here who are here in this seminar are of course to say, but for which a lot of hard work is required. You are all winners when you utilize these 4 years. You are all going to be the winners if you utilize all these 4 years usefully, without wasting time, As an institute, we are here to give lot of skills, That is, already told you, the sound skills. I can say that the sound skills, in many ways that you are going to acquire, if you apply your mind, if you involve, if you do, if you gain, definitely you are going to get it. If you don't apply, if you don't think, if you don't analyze, definitely what you are going to get at the last, nobody knows. It's a question mark. What the industry needs today, is it really you are developing such skills? That is what is required, what is needed today for the industry. Or really are you learning something based on the industry? If you think today, as a chemical engineer, I want to go in chemical sector, related industries, for which? So what's your knowledge, how you are learning in that core, and many of them don't want IT sector actually. Sir, I don't want to go for CTS, ITR, or what to say that Infosys, or some companies, Capgemini. No, I want to go in chemical platform. So what is it you are learning in chemical? You tell me that. No, we have to make sure that the knowledge, know what you are gaining, that meets the industry requirement. Don't think this engineering education is something like, you know, it is easy to get a degree. I am telling to you today, it is easy to get a degree, but it is very hard to learn the skills required for the industry. That is where the students that we have to spend lot of time in learning, doing some experiments, and then, you know, seeing that what are the results. Then really your mind works. Without doing nothing, no, what your mind says to you, what is the confidence that you build? If I do something, exercise, if I perform, if I learn, so that I build the confidence by myself. Yes, I can do. I can do something. Yes, that gives lot of confidence. Without which, by not doing, working out anything, how can I do, and how can I think that I will get what is required? Definitely not. So everybody should have some aim in life. We need to have something in mind. What is to be achieved finally? Otherwise, there is no use of it. Make use of this institute, the services provided by this institute. So we are running behind the student community, but students are not coming forward to us, asking to, you know, initiate, you know, something, you know, asking to organize something, a program, where it is required for you, go for the industry. That should come from your side. The requirement should come from your side. But we ourselves are planning and organizing something, and we are calling you to sit as like a guest. Students are like a guest. Now simply calling, this is the activity we are going to organize. Right? There may be hardly 5 to 10 students, they involve and they organize and they do. Right? And all spectators, all the common join here. Is it right? Then what is the use of it? Involvement should come from all students equally. Then you will be learning something. The wonderful dance performed by the girl, I don't know what is her name, which year she belongs to. Which year?
It is her third
year. Really wonderful performance, I can learn. So really good. The compiler, really, is also doing wonderful compiling here in the mic. Good English, stylish English. This is what the platform given by the institute or the department to empower students' talents. You have to make use of it. I can speak, I can try tomorrow something like right? Try for the next time. You will become all right. You will be better than others. Now, theory lens will be back bench board it. In our life full of back bench down. Everybody will have this kind of some fear. What are the exercise that we perform? But we have to try for that. Try and try. One day you will become successful person. one day you will become successful person. There is no doubt in that. Muyarchi odiyar, igalchi adiyar. Muyarchi odiyar, igalchi adiyar. Ennikkume sari vandhukku. Namma muyarchigal, namma muyarchi thirunaiyaakku. Muyarchi thirunaiyaakku. ஆனால் யாருக்குமே வந்து இது நம்மளால பண்ண முடியாது அப்படின்னு தெரியாது. பட் ஆனா அதுக்கு நம்ம என்ன அஸ்திவாரம் போடுறோம், நம்ம என்ன பண்றோம், நம்ம என்ன லேர்ன் பண்றோம், நம்ம எப்படி கஷ்டப்படுறோம், அதுக்கு வந்து ஒவ்வொரு படியும் எப்படி ஏறுறோம், ஒவ்வொரு படியும் எப்படி ஏறுறோம், அந்த ஒவ்வொரு படியும் வந்து நமக்கு வந்து நம்ம வாழ்க்கையில முக்கியமான படிகள். ஒவ்வொரு படியும் வாழ்க்கையில முக்கியமான படிகள். ஜஸ்ட் வந்தோம்னா ஜஸ்ட் லைக் தட் யூ கேனாட் பெர்ஃபார்ம் 100%. It is not possible. It is not possible. For which the practice is required. You know, சொல்றாங்க எல்லா இடத்துலயுமே வந்து the practice is required. So much of practice is required. அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணிகிட்டே இருந்தால்தான் நம்மளால வந்து நெக்ஸ்ட் லெவல் கொஞ்சம் பெட்டரா பண்ண முடியும், அதுக்கடுத்து நெக்ஸ்ட் லெவல் கொஞ்சம் பெட்டரா பண்ண முடியும், அந்த மாதிரி செய்ய முடியும். So slowly you have to involve in learning, you know, and practicing something and acquiring the knowledge. ஒரே நேரத்தில் டம்ப் பண்ண முடியாது எல்லாமே வந்து ஒரே நேரத்தில் டம்ப் பண்ண முடியாது. So students, when they go for in-semester examinations, last minute they sit and, you know, they read many things, but definitely you will not do it. Definitely you cannot get so much of what to say that knowledge. You cannot write the exams well. Where if we say that 8.5 or 9 CGPA, definitely not possible. But now possible with Corona. All are 9.0 CGPA. All are 9.0 CGPA. I think this year, you know, the engineering admissions are increasing. You know, increasing. You know, exponentially you see that. Many they are coming. I think now somewhere in 2006 and 8, where they had some arrears, you know, 20 arrears. All they cleared now. This Corona makes them very happy in life. But Corona this makes somebody miserable, and they are all very, what to say that, they, you know, struggle with, they struggle with life, you know, what to say that. It's a life threatening, this Corona, but somebody feeling happy with this Corona, with some liberation in all aspects actually, by giving relaxation, the examination pattern, the system that what people are, you know, writing, appearing for the examinations, all this makes them happy. All this makes them, of course, you are also happy. What you say others? All you students are also feeling happy. Is it right or not? The mode of exam declared by the government of Tamil Nadu, right? Higher education system, the body. Really, all are, you know, feeling happy. All are feeling happy. But honestly, what we are studying, that should be there. Right, when you go to industry, they will have, you know, they will be having a question that this fellow has knowledge. Everybody knows the industry is that the kind of education system now at present with this Corona, how people are writing the exam, what is the, you know, skill of the student, all these things are evaluated. Now don't think that you are writing and giving, you know, getting something, you know, the CGPA, all these things, but the knowledge is important. What is the knowledge that you are gaining? And the questions asked by the industry people, you know, how you are answering technically, you know, what sound knowledge that you are having, it, that is the matter. Otherwise, it is very difficult than what to do with this A4 sheet of degree. A4 sheet of a printed degree without having the knowledge. You say that, sir, I am academically superb, 10.0 out of 10.0 CGPA. With that, if you walk in with a degree, if they ask any question, if you are not, sir, my degree, you know, speaks you that the, what the knowledge gained by me, the 10.0 CGPA. But don't ask me any question. I will not open my mouth. If you say that, hey Baba, namaste, you go. You keep your degree safely with a locker. That gives a lot. Definitely my students try to understand, it's an eligibility what you are studying. The degree that what you get is that it fits the criteria that a BE graduate can, you know, appear for this so-and-so. Is it right? It's an eligibility. But degree certificate itself alone will not decide that to walk into the industry. Only thing when you have skills, where you can walk in and boldly, where you can speak something, where you can answer something, yes, this gentleman is alright for the industry. That is how people are evaluating the candidates. So you have to make sure that what is the knowledge with you? So that makes the matter. that makes the matter. So now the goal of the institute is to give skills for the students, employability skills for the students. There are three categories. One, you want to go for industry, right? With starting package or something like that, 3.5 lakhs to 10 lakhs or 15 lakhs, something like that. The second category is, I want to go for higher education. I want to go for higher education, MS, something like that, in foreign education system. What to do here, PG, ME, Master of Engineering or Master of Technology, the second category. The third category is, I want to become myself as an entrepreneur, myself as an entrepreneur. I have such skills, I have a lot of ideas to generate and to come up with some small products, you know, by applying your mind, some knowledge, that maybe few rare cases, that they come up with some ideas. When you see IITians, they come with lot, you know, all are becoming entrepreneurs. Today, Swiggy, Zomato, all these things, you know, many things, whichever, you know, Red Bus, all IITians, you know, products, ideas and other things, who are moving with now several thousand crores turnover. Who are moving with several thousand crores turnover today. Just like that, we think, you know, by seeing, you know, what to say, that with Swiggy and Zomato, all these things, yeah, no delivery, a boy will deliver your food. But what is the technology behind? What is the technology behind? Nobody knows. Avi is integrating all over the nation. And how you provide the service? Avi provides the service, the Ola service today. You are looking from your door. 1 minute. Now, when you see in the Google map, actually, it will reach by 1 minute, it says the map, when you see that. Now, what is the technology behind? What is the technology behind? But we do not know what is happening inside the app, the mechanism, the technology, or the people who are working for that, who are behind for that. Only we know the sapadu from Zomato. You know, we get the packet and we eat comfortably. But what is behind it? Why don't we apply something mind like that, and why we go? Now, why don't we go for in a different segment work and get it involved and develop some app? So that is the thinking, creative thinking. That is the creative thinking where our deputy dean was saying idea con. Where our deputy dean was saying idea con. Okay, ideas. Generate new ideas for which the Institute Innovation Center is there. Dr. Gopinath is actually now doing many things with IAC, so students can walk into the center of IAC. So what to do, sir? You tell me, sir, back to work, you know, sir, give some idea what actually it is, how to come up with ideas, back to read, back to get such things, right? There is a library, you know, we have, you know, subscribed for 15 lakhs, you know, the IEEE, you know, what to say, that the publications, you know, ASAP, actually, our society creative package. We have 7 lakhs, we have subscribed, all sorts of proceedings and the journals. So there you can look in something ideas. And where I think Morgan's, you know, e-books that was also subscribed for 6.5 lakhs, nobody goes to the digital library and nobody is getting into that. Now how will you know the services provided by the institute? There are two things in the library. One is the institute. The proceedings and the journal publications, the innovations from various people actually, where you can get into your chemical specialization, you will be finding lot of articles and the proceedings, right? At the same time, your IEEE e-books, there are about 1 lakh plus e-books are available. Go with your chemical related and get those e-books learning actually. See, only learning gives you some kind of maturity. How you have to gain life, I am telling people. There is nothing else. Only when you read, you will get mature. Yes, right. This is right. By learning, you will get mature. The process gets mature. All these chilly things you will not do. By experience, by reading many things, that you will get much of knowledge. Then you will be mature. The way that you talk, people will find, yes, this boy is mature. This boy is all right. The way that he answers quite right. That is how the assessment goes. If there is no learning, your reaction will be different with the people who are in the panel. What is the answer that you give as a reply? Definitely not. That will not match. My dear students, involve in self-learning. involved in self-learning. So we have placed in the boards everywhere in the classroom or some, you know, in all the places, common places, acquire employability skills. Acquire employability skills. Why you place in the boards? At least when the student walks into the campus, he will see that what is the board. Hey, what is this employability skill? Is it something I am learning towards the student? Is it who is offering the employability skills? Then which is the department? Training and placement department. Training and placement department. There is a dean for that. There is a head for that. There are 20 faculty members under there, they are working under this, training and placement department. They are in the timetable, there is an hour. Every day, they are conducting for training classes with various modules. Are you attending? Are you learning? That makes the comfort for the student to attend for the placement, interviews. Is it really we are attending all those classes to gain for such skills? Many of the chemical engineering, I am seeing second year, third year, final year, all are making themselves absent for the classes. Many, they say that all reasons, silly reasons. Network issue, mobile phone is not working. I went to hospital to my father. I went to market Kaigiri, purchase Kaigiri. I went for buying soap to the shop, nearby shop. All these silly reasons. Right? What will you know, by what way this will help you? You tell me that as an engineer, you have joined. You have to think, when we say this reason, who is going to be the loser? You are going to be the loser. You are paying the money. You are paying the tuition fees. I am collecting it. Right? For which I am providing you some services. I am justifying it, what to do for the student. As, by the institute. Is it really, are you getting it from end user? Are you receiving the services provided by the institute? Really, you tell me that. Right? You are the customer, end user, right? I am providing you the services, what is required for the student to place in the industry. Are you taking it in the right way? You are not taking it, then how will you get a job? Finally, parents will see that what this college has actually, these 4 years. What is important, the knowledge, there is a question mark. But you are not attending, you are not doing, you are not performing, right? And you are not thinking about it, then how will you get placement in the company? Chemical, especially chemical, when I see the group actually for the training program, many absentees on everyday basis, on everyday basis. Faculty will come and handle the class through online or offline mode. It is your duty to attend to gain some skills. You should have some control with you. Yes, I have to attend. Even if you get during the time asleep and everything, you have to become an active mode, something you have to do. And make it alert, something to listen and learn. Is it right? Even to attend for this meeting, if I am even not well, I have to make it alright. My health conditions, all these things, I have to take care. Yes, I should have something, what to say, the gentle to come for the function. Yes, I have to go for this chem forum function. Now, you have to make yourself comfort in attending something in a mature manner. Otherwise, how will you become as a chemical engineer? How will you get a job today? Now, last year we got only 20-25 students. No admissions in chemical. In chemical, this year also we are lagging behind the count, the admissions compared to other departments. What to do? How to make it the environment? More active. When you walk into this campus, you should feel very happy that all the services are available in this campus for the student to grow. That is what our thinking. We don't come here, just like that and going out in the evening to home. But every day we are thinking what to do for the student. Leave it about to this classroom. Everyday classroom teaching, teachers they come and teach and everything, and that happens. That is normal. What is beyond? What is beyond you are learning that makes you better in life? That makes you to know the outside world, what is expected. Please think in that aspect, in that direction. Then you will become, you can see at the end. yes, you are really doing something great. You are really doing something great. No meaning of making yourself not attending the classes, saying some reason, and talking all the time, and doing some unwanted, naughty things in the classroom or wherever you are. Arey Baba, these 4 years, if you do all this, irrelevant, that will not give you anything. After 4 years, you will suffer like anything. You will feel that why I did all these 4 years without concentrating on my studies. I am telling to you, whoever make use of these 4 years, the life after your graduation, that you can see the fruitful life. Happily that you can work somewhere, in some industry, happily you can settle down. And if you want to enjoy within this 4 years, the rest of the life, definitely that cannot come as like what is expected. What is the expected? So we have seen many students, the same way like last 20 years, many students would have graduated. And whoever performed well, they are happy now, they have settled their family members, parents and other things, everything, they feel happy, quite happy. Their earnings, they are comfortable. And who are doing this unnecessary, unwanted, I don't know what they get it out of it all these 4 years. This naughty business. Definitely that will not help you after 4 years. You will find no place. Nobody will call you. No industry will call you if you don't have such skills. That you want to play within these 4 years. You want to show some heroism here. After 4 years, when you go out, that will become zero. That will become zero. No value, because you don't have any outcome to prove yourself. Then what you will get? Chemical engineers, try to apply your mind. Try to apply your mind. All these things, even today, you stop. Try to concentrate on your studies, self-learning, and other skills what is provided by the department. Other skills what is provided by the department. Start learning from today. Past is past, leave it, forget about it. Think from today, you can do wonderful things. You can achieve better than what is yesterday. Better than what is the yesterday. So therefore, the department is doing wonderfully. Dynamic head and other members and the dean of the school and other professors in the department make use of their services. Your one of the professor is now has become the dean of R&D. A lot of mini projects now we are initiating it from the departments. Do perform well those mini projects. See that what is that you generate out of the mini project as a skill. As a skill, that is a purpose. I told you that beyond classroom. What is beyond classroom? The mini project. The beyond the classroom is the mini project. The beyond the classroom is conducting value-added programs. The beyond the classroom is something like a forum where some group of members, teams, where you discuss a debate with some technical knowledge or some general knowledge. As a GD, we say that general group discussion. Is it right? So you have to plan like this. Even if you don't know how to face the situation today, try to have some formulation, some work for that. Get ready for that. After a week, you will get ready for the requirement. After a week, you can become all right. Sir, பத்து பேர் இருக்காங்க அவங்களோட என்னால் மீட் அவுட் பண்ண முடியல, பேச முடியல, செய்ய முடியல. ரெண்டு வாரம் ட்ரை பண்ணு, மூணு வாரம் ட்ரை பண்ணு, நாலாவது வாரம் இது பிக்கம் ஆர் ரைட். தெளிவாயிட்டு கொஞ்சம் எப்படி பண்ணணும், எப்படி செய்யணும்னு சொல்லிட்டு நான் ஓர மாதிரி அவன் பாட்டா எப்படி பண்றான்னு சொல்லி நீ பாட்டு அங்கே காலேஜில் நின்று கமெண்ட் அடிச்சுட்டு இருந்தா உனக்கு ஒண்ணுமே தெரியாதுடா. 4 வருஷம் கழிச்சு எவன் பர்ஃபார்ம் பண்ணாலும் அவன் தான் தெரியும் வந்தானா, அவனை பார்த்து நம்ம சிரிக்கலாம். பட் ஹீ இஸ் லேர்னிங். அறகுறையா பதில் சொன்னா கூட வந்துட்டு இஸ் லேர்னிங் சம்திங், இஸ் இன்வால்விங் இன் தட் ப்ராசஸ். நீ வெளியில இருந்து கமெண்ட் அடிக்கிற, வாட் இஸ் இட் கமெண்ட் அடிக்காம உனக்கு தெரியும். நாளைக்கு எந்த ஸ்டீல போனா அந்த ஜீரோ வெளிக்கெல்லாம், ஜீரோ வெளிக்கெல்லாம். இதெல்லாம் we should understand. மற்றவங்க பிளேம் பண்றதுல ஒண்ணுமே கிடையாது. நாம் என்ன பண்றோம்ன்றது தான் வேணும் ஆக்சுவலா. நான் என்ன செய்யறேன்றது தான் எனக்கு தெரியணும் ஆக்சுவலா. இஸ் இட் த வே தட் ஐ அம் டூயிங் குட் ஃபார் தி இன்ஸ்டிடியூட், ரைட்? நாட் டு பிளேம் அதர்ஸ். Is it I am performing well? Is it I am doing right? அதுதான் வேணுமே தவிர மற்றவங்கள பரவுரிக்கே இருக்கிறத புண்ணியம் கிடையாது. மற்றவங்க கமெண்ட் அடிக்கிறது ஒன்றும் வர போகிறது கிடையாது. See, what is your learning? That is important. what is your learning that is important. You can arrange, even I request the heads and deans. Anga poi last minute visit pandrathukku some groups, you know, you can form the groups, you can give some titles. Healthily they can argue so that their speaking skills, you know, mentally, you know, see they can become, you know, they can have something like that. Healthily they can, you know, debate something, you know, they can talk something. அப்ப என்ன ஒரு ஃப்ரீனஸ் வந்துடும் அந்த மைண்ட்ல வந்து. ஸோ தே கேன் நோ டிஸ்கஸ் மியூச்சுவலி, நோ தே கேன் ஸ்பீக், நோ இந்த டீம்ஸ், நோ தே கேன் எக்ஸ்ப்ளோர் தெம் செல்ஸ், தே கேன் எக்ஸ்ப்ளோர். ஸோ கிவ் அன் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி ஃபார் த ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் ஃபார்ம் த பேச்சஸ். யூ ஹாவ் ஆல் பியூட்டிஃபுல் சேர்ஸ் நவ் ஹியர் ஆஸ் அ டீம்ஸ். யூ கேன் ஆர்கனைஸ் டீம் ஏ பிசிடி லைக் சிக்ஸ் டீம்ஸ் ஆர் செவன் டீம்ஸ், மேக் இட் லைக் தட். யூ சம் டைட்டில்ஸ் ஆஸ் தம் டு ப்ரிப்பேர் ஆன் தோஸ் டைட்டில்ஸ். லெட் தம் நோ go for a debate, let them ask you something like that, let them talk and practice with them. So this is how to, you know, what to say that, you know, learn. This is how to, you know, become, you know, much more easier the way that where you are going towards, you know, forward to that of meeting the, you know, what to say that the requirements, what is required. See, there are so many things in life to learn. I am telling you today, we don't have time. We don't have time to learn, really. At one time, one point of time that you will think, I missed the learning. ஆனால் உங்களுக்கு தெரியாது இப்போ வந்து உங்கள் வயசு அந்த மாதிரி வந்து படிக்கிறது தவிர இது எல்லாமே நான் செய்கிறான்ற மாதிரி தான் இருக்கும் இப்போ வந்து. ஆனால் இந்த 4 வருஷம் காலேஜ் விட்டு போகும்போது தான் அதோட அருந்து தெரியும் உங்களுக்கு வந்து. ஐ மிஸ் மெனி திங்ஸ் சொல்லிக்கிட்டே இருந்தாங்க நிறைய மீட்டிங்ஸில் வந்தது, பட் ஐ டிட் நாட் லிசன் டு தெம். நவ் ஐ ரியலைஸ் ஐ ஃபீல் தட் ஐ that I missed the learning. So I am facing the difficulties now. Not able to meet the industry requirement. Even after moving from the place, actually you cannot learn much more, you cannot concentrate. But the concentration is important. In the period, the concentration is important. You can learn many things. When you walk out from the institute, definitely mind will concentrate on that. Where thinking go. Focus on them here. Only the place in the institute where you can learn more. Try to understand my chemical engineers who are all wonderful students, there is no doubt in that. That not even be there. But restrict. And focus on what is required. All are, you know, God has given gift, the mind, the brain, to think every, you know, aspect, you know, what to say that what is required for life. It is given to everybody. இல்லை அவனுக்கு அதிகமாக இருக்கு, எனக்கு கம்மியாக இருக்குது, அதெல்லாம் கிடையாது. நான் படிக்கிறதுல எனக்கு கம்மியாக இருக்குன்னு சொல்கிறேன். அவன் நிறைய படிக்கிறாரு, அவன் நிறைய இருக்கு. அவன் நிறைய படிக்கிறாரு, நிறைய தெரிஞ்சுக்கிறார் விஷயங்கள் வந்து அவன் நிறைய இருக்குன்னு சொல்கிறான் வந்துட்டு. ஆனால் நம்மளை நம்ம தாழ்த்திக்கிறத வந்துட்டு எனக்கு தெரியல நான் பண்ணலன்னு சொல்லி. பிகாஸ் யுவர் லேர்னிங் இஸ் வெரி ஸ்மால், யுவர் லேர்னிங் இஸ் மச் லிமிட்டெட். தென் யூ வில் சே நோ ஐ ஆம் நாட் லைக் இன் தட் பாய், எஸ் யூ வில் கம்பேர் இன்ஃபீரியர், யூ நோ த காம்ப்ளெக்ஸ் that develops by you only. But you involve in learning many things. Definitely you can become better than others. So therefore, I feel happy today to address this gathering. Really good, fantastic actually. Very good function today, organized. And even I find today that, you know, what is that dance? This is something new for this academic year, but it is old, but we had a practice long years. But this department initiated this classical today. Is it right? That is one of the, you know, what to say that the exposure given to the students in the platform in the institute, right? That's really great something, you know. So, great, you know, my dear students, really make you subject this platform, whichever, whatever you want, the requirements, you forward to your head of the department, then we are ready to do, you know, something for you. And our focus is to mold industry skills, to give industry skills, work on industry skills that is beyond classroom visit, right? You have in your mind. Whole institute, you know, we are giving our, what to say that we are, you know, spreading the motto of this institute is now focusing on industry skills, having, you know, becoming an autonomous. The institute has become autonomous, right? Is it right? Now we are autonomous. So we are slightly varying from the affiliated to the system to what to say that the autonomous. What is that we do in autonomous? We are now focusing on industry skills. We are focusing on much more on industry skills. That is the agenda for the institute. That is the agenda for the institute. Acquire employability skills in our campus. That is the first line. What is given? You know, it is written on the board. The second line is get, you know what to say that the dream jobs in top MNCs. In top MNCs. Achieve dream jobs. Achieve dream jobs in top MNCs. That is what the slogan. That is what the slogan. So all we have to work for that. All we have to work for that. Definitely we will achieve. Definitely we will achieve, no doubt in that. So once again, I thank and congratulate the department having organized this technical cup. Really great, wonderful. Have a good day. Thank you.
As an essentiality in the event, let me take the opportunity to invite our honorable principal and dignitaries to inaugurate the Kim Forum Club in the presence of our honorable chief guest, Mr. Kakinathan D. Thomas, General Manager, ONGC, Tushar.
Facilitate for the students to upskill his knowledge to enhance his skill set. I'm sure this Kal Forum will benefit the students a lot. I request all the students to utilize this forum and interact with one another and discuss all the technical activities, and so that you will benefit a lot. And industry academia interaction is very beneficial to the students. You will get the exposure from the experienced people from the industry. So as principal has told already, utilize all your study days and don't waste your time, and read, and lot of materials, e-books are available in the website. Every good is available, bad things also available, but you focus only the good things and excel in your studies. Your future is in your hand. I thank the management, the principal and deans and HOD for providing me this opportunity and inviting me into this August Kal Forum. Today I am going to discuss an important topic.